about 200 developers in the field of cryptocurrency will be hired by Russian banks. This was reported on the Facebook page of the head of the consulting project Antifraud, Alena Vladimirskaya. Hiring professionals should happen within a year, and for their training, billions of rubles will be allocated. In addition, the headhunter writes that the crypto industry has not yet been recognized as legal, but mean that workers in this industry can't count on social guarantees and legal salaries. The search for the same job is complicated by the inexperience of employers, so it is easier to enter the crypto industry participating in the hackathons.